No, that was the worst of it.
Wrong. Wrong.
Going. All right, right there. Turn them. Now, just ride that log up.
Is this medium or gouge on it or what?
You don't really have to get it too much. Just make sure it just stays on that log and you keep the momentum. Right there. Got me good. Hardest I've ever been roosted by far.
Sorry.
She's definitely related to Jessica. Nice. You're gonna have to back up more than that.
I ain't gonna be able to get over here.
Well, that log right there by your door. I mean, you're safe to come up another foot, but. Yeah. You're good. I'd probably turn it now and try it from there. Yeah, there you go. You gotta go once you get over that hump. Keep going. About another foot, so you can get it some more momentum. Just go from there. Oh, you had it. If you hadn't have let off, you had it. That's what you gotta do, though. Yeah, you can. Go ahead. Right there. Trying to do though. What if, is there anything in front of me right now if I just can get enough traction, just this? So all I gotta do is get over this.
I believe I'm about to earn the purse.
Everybody needs to earn the purse.
more that way? Completely tore that fender off. Yeah, you gotta go completely around that rock.
How did it? Nah, your left rear tire hooked it up to the wrong side.
Yeah. Cut your tire.
Okay.
Okay. A bugger.
Yeah. I had two down. I had four fingers when I did it last time. I looked nervous, got them around this. One of them had a Polaris enclosure in. He tore all that up on that stump.
Yeah, somebody needs to cut that stump out.
Well, I just earned the purse.
How? Well, I'm sure somebody will get it here.
Yeah.
Hey, Sammy, right there, right there, right there. Turn your wheels. Now, go. Good job, buddy.
Where you get that stuff? Well, you gotta climb up it and then let it fall down.
Yeah, you can't go. You cannot go. Even if you try to climb that rock, it throws you into that. My whole back fender is gone. We gotta zip tie it on. But you gotta go a lot further right than you think you do. Well done. Yep. Since you already have the purse, do you want a winch?
I mean, it's
get it from there, just back up a foot and then go. Now go. Get her done, Joey. Yeah. Okay. Said she got up and just stopped. So yeah, she wanted us to clap for her or something.
Oh.
I know that dog is gonna want to go rides every day now. Off here is all right. Are you sad? You can earn it back if you want. Yeah. Shut up, Jessica.
Don't put it on hers. Jesus Christmas.
Yeah. At least
have the courtesy to clean the son of a bitch.
I hate that I didn't get to see it.
It was stupid as shit. That's enough. It's not coming off. It was exactly like you. It was a bull way to do it, but I'm man enough to just take it. I got on the radio and said I'm fixing to earn the purse.
There you go, Chris.